Hey everyone, Wanda Clark here. I'm here with Barbi at Red Raspberry Studios. And we are considered rural Kanata here in West Carleton.
And welcome Wanda and Mel to the studio. It's so fun to have you here. I gotta say, you're my first interview, so this is fun. So why this is called Red Raspberry Studios is I have many visions, especially with the whimsical ladies, but with all my different inspirations and ways that I will go. For example, I think fashion is so fun, and certainly a lot of the whimsical ladies can nod to fashion, you know, like vintage fashion. The studio was born out of first, I needed a lot more space, as you can tell. I love to have everything that inspires me around. I love to have color, I love to have light. And also, because this space has turned out so beautifully, there's gonna be workshops at a future time. So everybody, I think, kind of, you know, trickles through and ends up on my pages. And I'm also very much, because I'm a mom, two teenage girls, you know, girl power and all that great stuff. My characters tend to have a little bit of attitude. So my illustration style is very much about joy and light and bringing that out into the world, especially, you know, these days. Everyone that views them tends to have a smile on their face, which makes me so happy. I love that. The other thing that's part of my style and my goal is stories. And each character, each illustration, each piece, there's a story behind it. I don't always know the story, which is also super fun about having your art out and about, because people have made up stories about the characters very often, which is so fun to hear. And sky, clouds are very much a big part of my style as well. And there's a Cloud Lady series that I have that's whiteboard. So you can see those around the studio. It's super fun to put on quotes, reminders. I have this idea that could be even menus or pricing lists, like, you know, endless possibilities with custom orders. Which brings me to custom whimsical ladies. You can definitely have an order done for custom. One of my favorite custom orders is actually for a journalist here in Ottawa, and she's a space journalist. So she had first wanted the rover as part of her piece, and I was like, she told me this beautiful story about how it inspired all of her journey into space journalist. Before, she was a writer, and then she wanted to, you know, she wanted to specialize. And I was just like, oh, you have to be in this piece too. So the piece is her in a rover, and she hangs it in her office at home where she works, and it gives her that inspiration to kind of keep going. And she remembers that her first spark. And I like to do, there's prints, of course. You can always have prints done. Easy for shipping as well, and easy gift giving, just as FYI. Same with some of these pieces. These are actually just fun cardboard that you can put into 5x7 frames. And I want everybody to be able to have the joy and the light that I want to give out into the world, into, you know, pieces that are easy to give and easy to purchase for yourself.
So what finish is on this?
So these, my bigger pieces are all finished with art resin. I shouldn't say bigger piece because it really, it's irrelevant. Even a smaller piece can be done as resin. Once you put resin onto pieces, it really magnifies. Like you can tell in here, it really pops out the shading, which pops the letters. The young, I think, whimsical lady across gives the flowers dimension. It also allows the piece to be anywhere. Like, they could be in a bathroom easily. You know, COVID times can certainly be wiped off super easy to be, you know, clean again. But I want my pieces to be able to go. You've bought the piece and it's ready to hang on your wall, you know, immediately. I find most everybody that's bought a piece knows exactly where they want to put it. So I want them to be. All right, so I'd love to say thank you to Mel and Wanda for stopping over. Thank you for visiting the studio. You can find me at pretty much everywhere, Red Raspberry Studios. So Facebook, Instagram, www.redraspberrystudios.com is a place to go. And please, please come and join us for the Red Trillium Tour coming up next weekend, October 24th and 25th. And love to have you.
Thanks everyone for being here with this whimsical Red Raspberry Studio. So if you know anybody else that would like to be interviewed, would like a little bit more exposure, reach out. We're here to help and we totally enjoy doing it.